Berry College's latest technological development is the new physical computing lab located in McAllister Hall. Spearheaded by Dr. John Grout, Dean of the Campbell School of Business, the lab features one of the fastest growing innovations in the country, 3D printing.
If you think about a glue gun has plastic coming in the back where you pull the trigger and it pushes it into a heated chamber, it comes out as a bead of glue on the other end of the nozzle. 3D printing is the same thing, only the glue sticks are much smaller and the thing that the nozzle that comes out is much smaller. And then there's a table that moves around to catch what's being squirted out, and it'll create any pattern that you happen to be interested in.
Dr. Grout is currently teaching two courses that utilize the lab regularly. With 3D printing and software, users can make virtually anything, from action figures and toys to practical parts and attachments for products and goods. Berry's Zane Cochran explains why the lab is so unique.
You know, so Berry's kind of overarching theme is, you know, experience it firsthand. And what this lets students do is really get their hands dirty with being able to create, you know, physical objects of thought. We encourage students to be independent thinkers here, to be creative. And this allows them to take that to the next level.
The physical computing lab also includes a laser printer as well as a vinyl cutter. These resources allow students to let their creativity flourish in a whole new way.
It is my hope that this expands and maybe brings in all of these other areas to form a program here where a student can come in saying, I'm interested in making these kinds of things, and learn from all of these different areas and be able to use those tools to make whatever it is that they are dreaming of. That would be a really cool opportunity, one that you don't really see at a lot of colleges, especially not liberal arts colleges. So.
For Around Berry, I'm Justin Price.